Mr. Stanley, we're ready for you at the set. Come on, Mr. Stanley, we're ready for your close-up.
Okay, hi, I'm Flat Stanley. Today I'm on the movie set of Charmed, and I'm going to the set pretty soon, so let's go. Hi, this is the base camp of a movie set. Today we're shooting in beautiful Malibu. Look at the beautiful mountains. And anyway, this is where all the actors are and the trucks are. Pretty soon we have to go to the set. Everyone gets to stay in one of those rooms, and that's my room over there. The one that says Flat Stanley. Hi, so first thing when I come to the set in the morning, I go to the caterer and get some breakfast. Hi guys, how are you? Hi Mauricio, how are you? Good morning. I usually have my breakfast burrito here.
Fantastico, baby.
Fantastico, it's excellent. Now let's go to the makeup trailer. Hi, now I'm in the makeup trailer. This is where I come to get my hair done. There's some other actors in here right now, so I'm just gonna have to wait.
What did
he call us? Hi, this is where I sit and I get my hair done.
Stanley, your hair looks ravishing. You're perfect. You make the perfect actor.
So I love having a Hollywood hair person take care of my hair.
It's really nice. Now you just go act.
Good, I'm ready. Hey, Dan, you wanna run some lines? How are you today?
Fine, Flat Stanley. How are you?
Pretty good. We got a big scene coming up. What are we gonna do?
Well, I get to torment you and, I'm this close to killing you, but in the end, you beat me, of course.
Great, it's okay, because I'm already flat. Hi, the famous Dana Reed.
Oh, hi, Stanley. It's good to work with you again.
I wish I had a scene with you, Dana.
Well, maybe in a next movie.
Okay, see you later.
See you later, Stanley.
Bye.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi, I'd like you to meet one of my co-stars. This is Brad. Brad is one of several famous leprechauns that we recruited for the movie today. And he took time off from his leprechaun schedule to come and join us.
Hello.
How you doing, Brad?
I'm good. How you doing?
Good. I'm Flat Stanley. I'll have a scene with you later.
Okay, Flat Stanley. I look forward to it.
Okay. See you later. See you on TV. Hi. So now I got to go to the wardrobe trailer and get my wardrobe approved. This is the fabulous Joe Wills costumer. Hi, Joe. I'm Flat Stanley. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Flat Stanley. So, is this what you got today?
Well, it's polka dots, and I really can't change. Unless you have any paper clothes.
Well, you know, I think what you look like today is pretty good.
Okay, thanks. Tell me about what you have here in this trailer.
Well, let's see, too. Well, we've got Alyssa's stuff right here, and this is all her show stuff she's wearing on this episode.
You mean this is Phoebe's coat? Wow.
That's Phoebe's coat for this episode. And then we've got Rose's stuff for this episode. These are very cool pants.
These are Paige's pants? Wow. That's really cool.
So if you get cold, I can certainly put you in a robe.
Okay, great. I'm not cold yet, but I'll let you know.
Okay.
Thank you, Joe.
You're welcome. Have fun today, Stanley.
All right, I think I'm going to the set now. Bye.
Bye.
Now, some more of my co-stars. These are actual leprechauns that are in the movie today. How are you doing? What's your name?
Top of the morning to you.
Hi.
Hello, I'm Finnegan. My name is Finnegan, yes.
This is Finnegan. This is Mark.
I need to go to my trailer.
Well, some actors are a little finicky, but the rest of us, I think I'm going to be finicky too. Would someone get me a cappuccino? Quickly! I'm Flint Stanley. Nice to meet you. Tell us what you do here, Doug.
I'm a truck driver.
So this is your big truck?
Yes.
That's the biggest truck in the world. I've never seen a truck this big.
I know. It looked like you were run over by one, though.
I was. I got hit by a bulletin board.
Ah, very nice.
Can I ride in your truck sometime?
Yes, you can.
Okay, great. Thank you.
See you.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm visiting Flat Stanley, and we're in Las Vegas. This is his friend, Fridge.
Your music, your station.
I'm Flat Stanley, and we're in Caesar's Palace looking at the Trojan Horse. Hello. Look at the tigers.
Yeah.
is the white tiger. I'm so free to ride.
For a while. You've been practicing for a while.
Hi, I'm Fred Stanley. And we're here at Treasure Island. And we're going to watch the tiger.
All tops on board together! Make it! Throw the cross jet close to the driver! You ready for a little fun and frolic at the expense of the English dogs? Then raise the gun ports for that!
Your stores, valuables, and whatever rum you might have on board. You son of a footman's goat!
Mr. Smythe, run out your port battery.
Aye, aye, sir. Lads, prepare to open gun parts. A deck, fire number 4 and 5, then set for a broadsword.
Fight and battle and stuff. And now we're going to look through a hotel. They painted art on the ceilings just like in Italy.
Volcano, we love.